I shared a video earlier on how I damaged my skin barrier and how I was going to treat it and take care of it and retrieve it and revive it. So I'll be plugging you all real quick on my daily morning routine, because my skin has been really flourishing and I hope it helps.